100 yards!
How did it change? Slavery came to an end. Slavery came to an end. And the idea was, before the Civil War, people, when they talked about the United States, the United States are their country. The United States are their
country. I'm looking, I'm like, I never heard you. I could see Frankie, and I was like, what I wouldn't give for a dark guy.
People say it to me. The United States is a great country. Before the war, people thought of America as very rich. But it didn't matter.
He hoped for the Vietnam syndrome. So long, don't give up. Yankees replaced the
You should
pay three stars.
You don't have to repay that.
If I'm not the one who runs away.
And
Run away? No way. We are.
Wow. So that cannot get down.
Yeah.
That'll kill you.
Burns a hole right through a chicken. For new recruits, we'll hang a chicken against
a real chicken, so don't go, don't get
we'll hang a chicken on
Peter
a
on us, you know?
Burns a hole right through
all bounds. Already did.
But you can see what it'll do. So.
It's one of our basic things. Love the Constitution. It's one of the basics. But at the time, we have certain states that said that they're seceding from the Union, that they're no longer part of our family of states. And one of the states that's considering doing this is Maryland. If Maryland does that, it means the capital is in jeopardy. Virginia is on one side of the Potomac, and Maryland is on the other.
Everybody got full canteens?
Thank you.
live here. I want to make sure there is no enemy in this town.
Well, that, that's pretty sure. And should your men need a medicinal much?
Keep that in mind. Yes. I thank
we
you.
We have one bottle that's labeled medicinal.
I thank you. I thank
also sacramental, if you have like a chaplain.
Okay, thank you very much.
Now or many, or several chaplains.
Now you're beginning to become a nuisance. Please, thank you, Mr. Mayor. Sergeant! Like, you need to protect our flank.
All right, I scattered the camp. It looks like they are starting to run the mule above me coming down this way.
Oh, thank you.
I'll stay on your flank.
Peaceful town. Never seen a town this peaceful.
Behind a woman. You should be one of the rest. No confederate in my eye.
Did you say egg woman?
You! Is there anyone in this building, Mayor?
No, no, there's nobody here but the women. The women are
put fire down.
Come on out, bud!
Put on a fight!
Fight like men. What's up, boys? We want to show you something.
Fred Stokes. First start, come with me. Let's go.
Today.
Not too happy.
Yeah, apparently not. Would you like to take the oath and come back to the right side of the world?
No, sir.
Well, and leave your evil wrongdoing alone.
Did you get assessed around? Boys. Oh, did they get, did he get the other one?
Oh. Action front! Load shell! 1200 yards! Number 3 fuse!
Load,
1,200 yards.
Get it right.
Get it right, Private.
You're almost here.
You want to fire this one? No, not with those hands. Hey, I need you folks to go that way. Go back by the end of the barn. Gun number 2, come to the ready. Gun number 1, advanced cartridge.
Yeah.
How do you know that?
room on the reverse side of the house.
Vulgar.
back, man.
Hey! Fire!
Oh! Ceasefire,
there's nobody to fire at.
Oh my God, nobody to shoot.
Not even the horse.
They're still moving.
Pop your eardrums.
Yeah.